must help John before Zmaze takes him to Varai.
Zmaze, Varai. I need to wake him up.
Thank you.
hurry. It's not safe here.
Oh, I can recognize you now. You're John's sister. The one who turned towards magic. That's why you can see me.
That's true. And you must be a magical creature.
I'm Itvar, the guardian of this house.
Do you know who those monsters are? Where did they take John?
They are called Zemaes, and they are pure evil. They live in Varai, the land in the clouds.
I need to get there. Can you help me?
Maybe. John never accepted his heritage. But I know this box hides the story of your family. I hope you can decipher it and find a way to follow John.
He looks like some kind of wizard. He looks like some kind of wizard. He looks like some kind of wizard. witchcrafters, magical powers, and our good old scientific John? Witchcrafters, magical powers, and our good old scientific John?
Was a legendary land in the clouds, floating islands and towns in the sky. Clouders lived in Virai and influenced the weather with their magic. Birds and flying creatures could get there easily. Even Zmeys, flying serpents, were welcomed there. A rainbow was a bridge to Virai. Create one, and you can get there.
Make a rainbow, I can get to Virai? It seems John was taken there. So if I make a rainbow, I can get to Virai? It seems John was taken there. Whoa! Lucky thing I got out when I did. Itvar is still weak, but he wants to help me get to John.
Carry you on my back. Let's go to Varai. Varai! I'll try to find John. I can see a lot more from above, and you should find the King of the Clouders. He can help us.
The land in the clouds. How can I find the King?